So you haven't seen a graceful decline at this point, and it's hard to see one as well. You know, I think when we look at an imperial United States, you know, if you're going to define the United States as imperial, if you're going to say where is the United States imperial right now, it would be in the Middle East, it would be in the Arab world, where you have a very deep and lasting infrastructure of American military power that stretches from the Mediterranean to the Persian Gulf. Iraq is our most, is our deepest involvement, you know, as quote-unquote an imperial power, and it's been, I think, one of the most difficult episodes in American history. I don't think we're going to see a graceful decline in American power. I think it's going to get uglier. I think it's going to get more bitter. I think it's going to get more violent. And I think our involvement is going to get deeper in the Middle East as well. I think this is all going to come together. I think what we're looking ahead in the next 10, 15 years over the next generation is very painful, very chaotic. Denouement to American power there. I wish there was a prescription to make it graceful, but I just don't see how that's going to be the case. It makes me sad to say that.